Storm Team 8, your most accurate meteorologist using the only live Doppler radar. Live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
Welcome back. A wonderful day across central Iowa. Still in the low 60s right now. Gusty south winds overnight tonight, dropping off to a reasonable 39 or 40 degrees and then back up to the low to mid 50s. Tomorrow afternoon, look at Sailorville today. The bay is still frozen, but look at that blue sky and temperatures soaring on those southerly winds that we had over the region today. And at this hour, our school net site's still in the 50s and 60s as you head north to Jewell and Laverne, 52 degrees. Wall Lake, 59, low 60s. Heading on down to Indianola and Bloomfield. The reason for the big warm-up today, that southwesterly wind. Generally at about 10 to 15 miles an hour, 12 miles an hour here in the Metro, 13 down south in Lamoni, and the impact of that can be seen on the regional temperature map as that warm air moved north, 60s all the way north to Sioux City today, Omaha, 67 degrees currently, 64 in Kansas City and Minneapolis with a little bit of snow in the lower 40s. As we move through the night, we'll have some clouds approaching from the west. There's a very weak system which will be affecting us tomorrow with partly cloudy skies, but we should not see any moisture in terms of any precipitation. And we will be in a fairly warm pattern overnight, and then during the day tomorrow, this weak system shifts on through. The winds become more westerly tomorrow, so it will not be quite as warm as today, but still, low to mid-50s. Not bad. We will take that for sure. Upper 30s tonight. Southwest winds continue. 10 to 15. A little wind shift during the day tomorrow. Partly cloudy. West winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. And that'll knock the temp down just a bit. But still, mid-50s, we will be enjoying that. And mild weather continues through the middle of the week. Now, we'll be cooling off, but still well above normal. Upper 40s Wednesday into Thursday. Weekend precipitation chances shaping up in this Saturday-Sunday time period. We're going to have to keep an eye on that. Potentially we could see a rain-snow mix Saturday, and we'll have to watch that as that situation gets closer. But you can see the overall trend even into February is for above normal temperatures.
What a beautiful week ahead. Thanks, John.
You bet.
Just giggle when you see that stuff, don't you? I mean, just kind of a guilty pleasure. Thanks, John. Well,